Assalamu alaikum, my beloved brothers and sisters. Concentration in prayer is very important. We spoke about it in a previous episode. In this episode, we want to speak of the next quality that Allah makes mention of in Surah Al-Mu'minun, whereby not only will we be achieving the ultimate success of Al-Firdaus, which is one of the highest ranks of Jannah, but it will help us concentrate in prayer. So Allah says, وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنِ اللَّغْوِ مُعْرِضُونَ. Those who turn away from اللَّغْو. لَغْو is not necessarily something sinful in itself, but it is futile. It's a waste of time. So the sin would actually be in the fact that we're wasting precious time. When time ticks, it never returns. How you used it would actually determine whether you are successful or not. So to utilize that time in the best possible way would ensure that we have achieved great success. So Allah says, stay away from that which is futile. If you look at today's world and the people of today, many of us spend time with technology, with our phones in particular, where we are sitting long hours at night, we have not slept simply because we're talking to people that which is not necessary, and we miss talking to Allah which is necessary. We will compromise Salatul Fajr which is necessary, but we didn't compromise speaking to a friend or even to someone whom we are not supposed to be speaking to during the night. We had to have slept early in order to get up early for something that was compulsory. I hope you are following how we have turned things upside down. And for this reason, we lose concentration in prayer. We get up for Fajr, we are tired. We don't really want to get up, astaghfirullah. But at times, that's what happens. So Allah is telling us, stay away from that which is futile. If you are doing something haram, it is totally forbidden anyway. But even something that is not necessarily haram, but it's a waste of your time. People play games. They are addicted to online games to the degree that they don't care about their prayer. Prayer is by the way. They say, let me quickly pray. Those are the best from amongst them. Let me quickly pray. Why do we add the description quickly? When it comes to prayer with Allah, yet when it came to your game, you were never quick about it. You took your time. Look at how we've turned things upside down. So Allah says, if you want concentration in prayer and you want to enjoy it, you must make sure that you stay away from that which is futile. Let me quickly explain to you. Today we have phones, we have computers, laptops, etc. Each one of these gadgets has a space, a memory, and it has a speed, the RAM, and whatever else it is made up of. If you were to download, or if you were to access that which is not necessary, if you were to download that which is harmful or not necessary, your phone memory becomes full, and then when you have something necessary, your phone is very slow, the battery drains very fast, and you don't have enough memory. Why? Because it's your fault. You downloaded things that were unnecessary. They might not have been haram, but it was totally unnecessary. So from time to time, you must clear out that which is unnecessary from your phone. And better than that is not to have it in the first place. The same would apply to us as human beings. When we are so complicated, we have a brain capacity. When you filled it with watching movies, sitting and listening to music, you know, learning the music, learning the moves, that's what people are doing today. What would happen? You would not have the ability to learn the Quran. You would not want to fulfill your salah. But if someone told you to move your body and to shake it, you would enjoy doing that because that's what shaitan has beautified. And your gigabyte space, your memory becomes full. You become sluggish. Your battery becomes drained very quickly when it comes to doing the right thing. You won't even enjoy your prayer. This is why we say, وَالَّذِينَ هُمْ عَنِ اللَّغْوِ مُعْرِضُونَ. Those who stay away from that which is futile, they turn away from it. They are the truly successful. They are the ones who will achieve the highest ranks of paradise because it will start off by them being able to concentrate in prayer. When you are able to concentrate in prayer a little bit more, you must know it's a sign of the love of Allah. It's a sign that you're heading in the right direction. So may Allah grant every one of us the ability to turn away from that which is futile and the ability to concentrate more and more in prayer. As human beings, it's not so easy, but you need to keep trying. Don't give up. 1% difference is a big difference. May Allah bless you all. أقول قولي هذا والسلام عليكم ورحمة الله وبركاته.